I chose this college because it's really cultural based. Everyone here is like somehow related, so we're just like a really big family school because our clans identify us, and whoever says their clans, we're automatically related. Even if it's different, it still feels like we're somehow related because we're all some like we're some Navajos. So that's why I chose to come here to learn more about culture.